The roulette table is the biggest game in the entire casino, and the biggest game calls for the biggest wagers.
Oh god, you're kidding me.
This is me about to lose one permanent heart to a rigged casino game, and the sad thing is, I had no idea. You see, about 2 weeks ago, Clown Pierce made Minecraft's most profitable casino ever built, but win after win after win, it seemed just too good to be true.
No,
Mr. Q.
So I decided to snoop around after hours to see if the casino games were actually rigged.
I feel like it would be wrong of me not to go take a look for myself and see if it actually was a scam.
One of the biggest theories is, unlike a real casino, Branzy was controlling the outcome with levers. Therefore, I could never win. MacLeod is a great guy. Rigging a casino to get infinite hearts does not seem like a thing he would do at all.
Let's spin the machine. Which color do you bet on?
Red.
It's 100% rigged. I was gonna go ahead and accept my losses and walk home defeated. Hey, wait a minute, is that redstone? Yeah, that looks like redstone to me. Oh yeah, this is definitely redstone right here. Dr. Cube here. So this is how this roulette table works. These redstone lines connected to slime block chains, which power a reset
this button
observer makes a spinning thing
happen. Which
disables a clock.
These redstone lines
connected to slime. You understand, right? Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Say you bet on black. Branzy will pull the red lever to ensure a loss. But if you switch the outcomes, make the red lever light up the black, then you will automatically win.
You're a genius. Well, yes, you can say that. You can say a number of—
Hey, wait, where are you going? So there was only one thing left to do. Change the redstone. With my redstone knowledge, this was gonna be so easy.
What is this, dude? Why do you have—
What is this?
So this unpowers here, but why do you even need this repeater locking this repeater? I feel like they made this intentionally complicated. If they didn't, then
Okay, this is gonna be a lot harder than I was expecting. But I had an ace up my sleeve. As you know, Klaus Casino is a huge mess of redstone. We don't need to understand how any of this works as long as we know where the inputs are.
And we do.
You see these slime block things here?
Those are the inputs.
You just swap the inputs.
Bada bing, bada boom. Instantaneous win.
But there was a problem. If Clown logged on at any time while I was switching the redstone, things would end badly. So I had to do this quick. We're gonna do a little reconnaissance. Quite nervous if Clown logs on.
We're screwed.
Pretty nice, though. Too bad we're gonna go behind it and tamper with all the redstone.
Okay, we need to go ahead and take a look at this. Look at that redstone wiring. Look how— It's so bad. It is so bad.
Okay.
It looks like when one of these things goes down, it triggers this observer and also unpowers this redstone line. So in order to swap the inputs, you need to take these redstone lines and convert it to these redstone lines. Now, doing that is not a simple 1-2.
Oh gosh. Okay, wow, that was actually a lot easier than I was expecting.
With the redstone swapped, it was time to test it out.
All right, so if we press the black one, it should land on red now. So we should see this thing move. And if we press this lever, we should see it land on the red one, which is exactly what we want. Please stop.
Oh my gosh, it's inverted.
It should turn off right after this, please.
Yes, okay.
So now let's do the next one. So if he chooses the red option, it should land on black.
Please land on black. Please stop.
Yes. Oh my god.
I think it works.
So that means we are guaranteed a win every single time. This was a massive success. Clown would have no idea that I switched the redstone. Therefore, we would get a dub for absolutely free. So I scheduled an event time with Clown, and later the next day, we would meet up. There was one more thing that I had to do. 20 minutes before the event, I decided to check the redstone to see if Clown had found out what I've done. But it's been less than a day, and I've highly doubted. But if he did, and reverted the redstone back to normal, I would be giving 6 out of my 7 hearts away for absolutely free. But you can probably tell why that's a bad thing.
But it's not gonna happen, don't worry, it's fine.
All right, so there are 0 people on right now.
I really want to try to figure out the redstone has been tampered with. Let's see. This looks like it's my redstone. Let's just go ahead and see if the redstone blocks and the coal blocks are changed. I highly doubt it, but no, they're not. Okay, sweet.
Okay, we're good. You thought I was gonna do a little switcheroo where I told you that everything was fine and then show a clip of Clown finding all the redstone. Of course not. Why would I do that? Gosh, you're getting so predictable, bro. With the redstone looking untouched, this was going to be a breeze, and Clown had no idea that he was about to get scammed of 6 hearts.
All right, here we go. Here we go, boys. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yo!
What's going on?
Hey, Mr. Cube.
I'm doing good. I'm doing good. How are you guys? It was customary to go through all of the casino games, which I did with pleasure, knowing that I get a big reward of 6 extra hearts at the end. This would bring my total heart count to higher than anything I had previous. So I was excited, to say the least.
Yes. Okay. Nice. Okay. Nice. Okay. Well, last one, and then I'm calling it.
Oh! Ooh. Let's go.
Okay, you actually got it this time.
Okay, I'm gonna cash. I'm gonna cash in. Let's go. Okay.
This was it. It was time for my red zone to finally pay off. Now I was about to gain 6 hearts for completely free.
I am going to bet 6 hearts.
What?
And what is your color, Mr. Cube? What do you choose?
I'm gonna choose red.
Are you ready to spin the wheel, Mr. Cube?
I am ready. Let me do it.
Ready.
Let's begin.
Come on.
Come on, Mr. Cube. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be?
It's black.
Oh, Mr. Cube.
What? No.
That's too bad, Mr. Cube. I'm so sorry, Mr. Cube. I'm so sorry. But Mr. Cube, you should know that when you play the casino, the house always wins.
Oh, man.
But how? The redstone was working perfectly, and I checked 20 minutes before.
How did he find out?
But there was no way to find out, because I was only left with 1 heart. On this channel, we never give up.
So we just had to wait for another opportunity to arise, and it didn't take long.
Dude, no way.
Join the Lifesteal SMP.
I hope Tubbo plays with more people
now,
from the Lifesteal
SMP. Why doesn't one tell me Tubbo joined the Lifesteal SMP?
Tubbo just joined the Lifesteal SMP.
Tubbo is live.
Playing on Lifesteal SMP.
It was Clown's plan to take Tubbo, a brand new member, to the casino and steal all of his hearts.
Now, if there was anyone who knew Clown's redstone inside and out, it would be me.
So I immediately made a plan to not only get Clown back, but also save Tubbo from losing to a scam.
We can't just swap inputs like we did before.
That relied on Clown not checking the system, which was virtually impossible.
So instead, I would have to learn how the entire system works from the ground up.
So I knew how to change the redstone while Tubbo was making the bet.
Dude, we're under the redstone, bro. Tubbo is on. Things are heating up, dude.
It would be super sus if I used my account,
since I literally tried rigging the casino just 3 days earlier.
So I asked around, and Vitality was willing to give me his account to rig the casino.
And Vitality's Minecraft password is officially Cheeto Fingers. It's Cheeto Fingers. Why Vitality?
Dude, I can see.
Oh my god.
No way.
Build a replica block for block of Clown's casino to understand it in its entirety.
All right. Here it is.
And finally, game day.
Dude, this is so nerve-wracking. Holy cow.
Yeah, I know. I don't know.
At the time, Tubbo was streaming to around 15,000 people. That means if I messed up the red zone or forgot what I was doing, everybody would see it.
But most importantly, I would let Tubbo down.
With the many hours of preparation beforehand, it was time to rig Clown's casino once again.
Are they going to the casino?
They're heading the direction of the casino.
Yeah. Cube, okay. Take over my account and screen share.
Okay, I will.
In there, there's the redstone stuff you
okay,
need.
Okay, perfect. Yeah. This is great.
I would get down there and ready. You're going to want to invis when you approach the render.
Okay. Our team consisted of Jaren, Vitality, Its Subs, Mid Mystic, Zam, Pangy, and a few others. And our job was to protect Tubbo from losing his hearts.
But Clown Pierce, our enemy, was giving Tubbo a tour of the server and already managed to grab 2 of his hearts.
As you can see, I have brought you a Lifesteal SMP starter kit. But the thing is, Tubbo, this has to come at a price.
A price of what?
Oh, they already got 2 hearts. Oh, my lord.
And their next spot was right for the casino.
Oh, my god, we're under the casino,
this is where
bro.
He's getting his-
dude, we're under the redstone, bro. Tubbo is on. Things are heating up, dude.
Like, onto this platform?
Oh, somebody's at the casino right now.
Seriously?
Somebody's at the casino pulling the redstone. Clown Pierce is testing it right now.
No. Okay, wait, so then just wait.
He's running back.
He's coming down.
He's, oh my
wait, okay,
gosh.
Okay. Cube, hide. You gotta hide somewhere.
Down.
Just hide in a corner. Yeah, go in a corner.
This was a close call, but as Clown left, I snuck back out to set up the redstone. Because I built an exact replica of Clown's redstone in another world, I knew exactly what to do. And with some testing, we determined that placing redstone torches on these 8 spots would completely lock Clown Pierce's inputs, making their control panel completely useless.
Yeah.
They're just standing there.
Just lock them. Just lock them.
Locking them. We got 2 out of the 8.
Okay, so...
state. So we got there, everything's locked. All inputs are locked. If Clown tested it in this state, he would realize the casino was rigged and potentially steal Tubbo's heart. So it was vital he did not test it when it was locked. Now, all we had to do was wait for Tubbo to place his bet. Except, Tubbo was suspicious of the casino and didn't want to bet. Like, bro, we are all here to make sure you win. So Sub sent Tubbo a private in-game message saying, gamble 6 hearts and we will make sure you win. But as soon as the message was sent, Clown made a beeline towards the control room.
Where's Clown Pierce?
Clown Pierce is going into the casino. Clown Pierce is in the casino. Should I disable all the lines? Unlock everything? I'm unlocking everything.
Alright, unlock it. If you can do it quickly, then unlock it.
Yeah, you can prepare yourself.
No!
Clown Pierce is going to the roulette room.
I know, he's going to the
roulette room. Is Tubbo in the roulette room already?
No. Tubbo's still hasn't even gone through the third room.
I think he's checking it.
He's checking it? Okay. Locked it, right? You unlocked it?
I unlocked it, yeah. Yeah, okay, he's checking it. He's checking it. Oh my gosh.
That was perfect.
Oh my gosh.
The timing of that.
This is awesome.
Good job, Cube. Good job, Cube.
Oh my gosh.
Narrowly missed it. Holy cow.
Oh my.
Dude, because he must have been reading the.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, he's literally moving the redstone right now.
Because of this, Clown was absolutely certain that the redstone was fine. So I locked the machine and waited once more for the wager.
Wait, he's withdrawing hearts right now.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my. It's happening.
Okay, what is he gonna put it on? What is he putting it on? We gotta get this tapestry.
Yeah, what is he putting it on?
His hearts are out.
He said he placed the bet. Everything had led up to this moment. If we failed, Tubbo would lose all of his hearts. It is now all on the line.
Oh my
what
god.
What bet is it?
It's going. We don't know.
Black.
He hasn't set the color yet.
Oh my god, please work, dude. Damn,
this could be a crazy Mr. Cube.
Red inside, blackout.
He's doing
black.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, here we go, I'm pulling black.
Okay.
I pulled black.
Come on.
Please.
Black, please. Let's go!
It's black.
That's so very interesting.
That's so weird.
What's wrong?
I just checked it a little bit.
Get out!
Go. Yeah, Cube run.
I'm running.
Wait, let's go!
Well, it's not, you know, it's not stopping anymore.
It just stopped. I just saw it stop.
No, sorry. We can't do this.
But I said the color it landed in. I said the color it landed on.
And they're saying it's broken because he won.
Wait, what? Clown didn't want to give up his heart, so he called the machine broken when Tubbo clearly won.
But I won!
She can't do it. It seems the machine's broken. I'm saying, there's something going on behind the scenes. I know it.
They're not giving the heart.
They're not giving it the heart.
That's so dumb.
Right after that, all war broke out and Jaren's missiles collided with Clown's casino, officially putting the casino out of business forever. After that day, the casino never took another heart. Thank you to everybody who helped in this, but most importantly, thank you to Tubbo for logging on. I've got a Discord server if you want to ask me some questions, so feel free to join. I set a goal for myself to hit 200,000 subscribers in 1 year, and right now we're about 45% of the way there, so please subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.